Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the video. This is going to be a speed painting of some concept art that I did today for my game. The game is called Melior, Fragments of Strife. It's not going to be out for a while. Right now I'm just working on the basics, getting research down, getting ideas, making concept art for the game, things like that. So this is going to be some concept art of one of the weapons. This is the Eidolon Axe. It's the Phantom Axe. I really liked how this one turned out. The in-game item may not look exactly like it in the end, but I think it's a pretty good basis to go off of. It's a pretty good concept for the axe. So here's the video. Hope you enjoy it.